11:05 p.m. and Sunday, April 13, 2014. Okay, ooh, a nice amount of gold. Perfect. The mission is now in High Trickster Zone.
Woohoo!
Don't worry, a little damage isn't going to do anything real bad. It's important to remember that. So even though I just upgraded their health, these units can still die easily. These peasants can still die easily. So even though we haven't had any deaths yet, we're lucky. And our kid just ran out. Strong little army. Drill on. Oh, boy. Meteor. Two extra difficulties. He's got anger issues, you can tell that. But despite this, he'll still beat you up. In fact, he'll especially beat you up if he has anger issues. These peasants also aren't very fast. So lucky we haven't had any deaths yet. But we are close. No! Don't let him escape. Good, now we can get back to the unit. Now that we killed that big bad guy. We can even afford another unit after that. Continuing the good old campaign. We continue to attack. And hopefully we can improve our peasants even more. I fired so many arrows just thinking I was doing something, when in reality I wasn't. All I'm doing is simply and you can tell there's way more characters to that one. That's why reasons like that is why Mike's revenge. Yeah, Mike's revenge. But Newground Warzone, on the other hand, is something he could potentially beat while also having unique characters. This gives the impression that this is a Newground level, not a Kriggin level. Sure. So, why are you here today? Okay, I'm gonna go pull it out. Oh. I must at all costs stop you from making it. It's about to get even harder for him. I will destroy you. And we're done. All we got was a ripper. Not unlock a new character. Kangaroo. No, I will not stop ignoring you. Ultimately allow him to win the battle. Oh, we could definitely make improvements. Now that is truly scary. The giant mystical. Whenever you hear the death sound, you'll hope that it was from the enemy and not you. I just got a 15-point quick rating. Last badge is a 30-point McGriggy badge, but it's for completing Shed Hard Hobbit campaign. I don't know about you, but this game lasts a very long time. And 7 more mana. Congregate, I leap. Congregate versus move. Congregate versus Newgrounds. Whoa. I was actually able to get a full army of them. These Congregate I Fleets are unstoppable. This is the elite division of the Congregate Army, and they declared war on infantry, so... Congregate wins! I have created the perfect unit. A unit so powerful that nothing can stop it. Fast, lots of health and lots of power. It's currently 11:25. p.m.